All right, today we're checking out Eddie Money. We're listening to the song Shaking. Let's get into it. This one reminds me of some of those blues songs we listen to, how there'd be vocals. It's okay, like the pattern vocals, and then you get a lot of little music bit right there, then more vocals.
Okay.
You know what I mean? How those blues songs were like that too?
How it was like kind of like volleying.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Like that pattern's in this one too. But I mean, there's still music when there's vocals, but then the guitar comes in after the vocals, and boom, vocals, guitar, vocals,
right,
guitar.
Right, right.
You know what I mean? That reminds me of like the structure of a lot of those blues songs.
I need to pay closer attention to that.
And then too, When he was like, you know, blew out the speakers on her daddy's radio, mm-hmm. She was shaking. I thought he was saying she was like scared to tell her dad that she blew out the speakers. And I thought she was like, oh no, I blew my dad's speaker. That's what I thought he was talking about.
Double entendre, maybe.
Yeah, maybe. But then it became very clear what he's talking about.
Vibe. I liked it.
Yeah. It was a nice little bop.
Yeah, it was like kind of chill, but it wasn't like sleepy music.
Yeah, it wasn't too chill. You know what I mean? It was like decent speed.
It was relaxing.
It definitely wasn't soft rock, right?
I don't think so.
It was chill on the spectrum
of classic rock.
Normal like rock.
I think so. Yeah, I think it was like classic rock.
But yeah, it was on the slower side of classic rock, but not slow enough to be soft.
Yeah, I like it. I think that was like, I don't know, 80s? Maybe late 70s.
I don't know. You like it, but you don't love it. I can tell. Yeah. You like it. Like, it's cool for you.
I thought it was good. It, you know, it didn't get me.
I,
It did give me like, you know what I'm saying? Didn't like, you know, slap me, but I mean, it was like, wasn't bad.
I can always tell how much you like something.
Yeah.
Now, I don't think you disliked it, but it wasn't like, you know what I mean? It didn't get you electrified like some other songs.
Right. It was good though. It was a good song. It was, you know what I mean? It was a vibe.
This is like your equivalent of me saying it was cool.
Pretty much. Pretty much. But I mean, I think it was, yeah. I think it was good. I liked it.
I don't know. Tell me, man, what do you know?
What do you know?
Me and my boys on the road. Where did it go? She told me, boy, you the go. Like, I don't know. But I don't know.